So we're going to move into a runner's or a lunge stretch. So we are going to show this on a side view here. I'm going to show you a couple options on the ground as well as standing if you're not comfortable leaving your knee on the ground. Even if you are, I strongly suggest that you have a mat or something soft under you to protect that. Okay, so we're going to bring one leg forward, one leg back, and we're going to lean those hips forward. So really squeezing the glutes and pushing those hips. So we're getting a good stretch through the front of that leg. Okay, you guys can push back from the front if that feels good to you. Okay, another part that, or another option for you is to raise that up, having that foot in the back still sinking down and pulling those hips forward. You don't have to be super deep for this, wherever you feel comfortable, but making sure that we're feeling that stretch right there in the front of that leg.